never make a sound. He's going to leave me, and I can't stop him. I'm woman enough to know he's too much of a man to be tied down. Begging him to stay around. Oh, how I need him. We've loved so little, but I'm woman enough to know he's too much of a man to be tied down. I never knew a turning doorknob made such world-shaking kind of sound. But wait a minute, I hear him breathing. I feel his lips up on my cheek. I feel his hands undo the bow up on my gown. Could this be happening? Could I be so lucky? Could I be woman enough to make this much of a man wanna be tied down?